One of my favorite riffs to do that with is I Ain't the One by Lynyrd Skynyrd. That's got a lot of swag, I think. As far as solos go, I don't know. I mean, this lick I do in High and Dry, my original song, which you could check out, is moving down the F sharp minor scale in sixth. So, yeah, that's a fun one.